What's the difference between going above the muscle or under the muscle for breast augmentation? So in our practice, we use a technique that kind of combines the best of both worlds, which is called dual plane augmentation. What we love about being under the muscle are two things. One is it provides a very nice natural slope at the upper pole of your breast, such that when you're in a bathing suit or even out of a bathing suit, you have a nice natural slope to the upper pole of your breast. This is achieved in our hands, we feel, best by staying under the muscle up top. But what we love about the inferior lateral portion of the breast, or that outside part where that you might see in a string bikini or a bathing suit of any sort, is that beautiful round appearance to the lower part of your breast. So we stay above the muscle on the bottom, and so dual plane augmentation essentially provides the best of both worlds.